Big Chief Battleaxe. Oh, it's all about these two Cigar Store Indians who had a little thing going on. That used to have Cigar Store Indians. Everyone remembers what they are, right? That's from the days when people couldn't read. They put a, that would, that meant that you could buy tobacco if they had a wooden Indian out front. That's how, it seemed like a barber pole. That was a way of telling you what the store was if you were illiterate back in the day, you know, 200 years ago. That's when I was a young fellow. And still illiterate. But here it is, Big Chief Battleaxe.
I'm